Hey lovelies, it's Royal here. So today guys, literally we're going to be creative, okay? We're going to create a very legit hairdo, something that I felt and figured would be nice. So I thought of doing something, different from what I do. So I just felt, okay, before I do this whole process, I need to just relax my hair. So here is the whole relaxation process, guys. I'm just going to relax it. I'm not supposed to relax with my hands, guys, bad habit, please. You could get a glove or anything to relax it, okay? And here am I. I'm done relaxing, and I'm just having a wash day. Okay, I'm washing the hair, and that feeling it gives when you're actually done washing, just trying to play, feel so cool, nice, that feeling, I'm sure you can relate. So you comb your hair as soon as you're done. I just try to comb my hair, use this my little thin toy on my hand to dry it, comb it, and make it look nice. That feeling, yeah. The hair is not properly dried here though, which is why I figured I need to do this now. So I just got a wool yarn. I just feel it's nice to use a wool because it's very tender. It feels tender to my scalp, to my hair. I could literally just lose it easily anytime I want to. So I'm just combing it, comb the edges, comb all the back and all. If you know me too well, I love Pat's Petals gel, guys. Like, I really do. So basically I'm just going to apply it all around my hair, front, back, left, right, edge, so it could stick and stay properly. Now, on a normal, I'm supposed to dry it, but the whole process just got me, carried away. But yeah, I still did it anyways, and I'm just trying to lay the edge off, preparing it for the whole edge baby face creation look. Yeah, so this is it. I am now trying to create the baby face edge look, guys. Look, this is really, really nice. I don't know, but I love to style my edges. Like, I do. It gives me this very calm, beautiful girl queen feeling. Okay, so I think the whole styling of the edge process took me like 30 minutes maximum, literally. And I guess it was a very, very smooth process because I did this, and I'm just going to do the same thing at the other end of the other side of the hair, at the other edge of the hair, so it look equal and nice. Okay. So here am I, done with my front and my edges. I feel so fine. Like, oh my god, this girl is nice. So here is my afro kinky, guys. Yeah, so I'm just combing it, so you could look proper. I'm just going to spray it right now so it could shine. Like, if you see it from afar, yeah, this is actually shiny, like it's beautiful. So I'm styling, I'm just oh, I'm, I've applied this already. So I'm going to tie it around. Okay, so as soon as I'm done tying it, I'm now going to use my pin, guys, like the small black safety pin. I don't know what it's called, but yeah, pin. To just put it at the front. Yeah, at the back, so the hair could stay. That's my afro now. The afro I just applied, so you could stay. So we wouldn't want any hair bearings. You get it? Exactly. So I'm just going to pin it up, pin it down left and right, so it could stay very well. And as soon as I'm done, guys, I'm going to use my kinky. Yeah. So I got this kinky at the market at a nearby store. I just figured I needed to do the bubble kind of hair. Yeah. So I just, tied it round and used this to apply to prepare the whole kinky. Now I'm going to use a pin now to pin them all. I'm going to pin it at the back, I'm going to pin at the front, I'm going to pin the left, I'm also going to pin the right, guys. So the hair, like the kinky I just applied on my hair right now, will stay properly. We wouldn't want any embarrassment out there, you get it? So I'm just going to tie, the back, just braid it. Sorry, braid, not tie. I'm just going to braid it and use this pin again and apply it and all the bubble. Okay, so I'm just applying it like the bubbles I made. You pin it there, pin it at the back, pin it at the front. You're looking all so fine, fine. Oh my god! So, guys, this is the process that also like I love to accessorize my hair. So, here am I accessorizing it and looking all so fine, guys. Yeah, so I guess this is it. Just get anything, just be creative, accessorize the hair, make it look all so fine. I look new. Literally, I look new, guys. Okay, so basically that is all for it for this hair. I think it took me really like 2 hours maximum to create this look, and I think it was all worth it, guys. I really do. So let me know your thoughts on this hairdo. Let me know what you think about it, and please tell me in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and also share. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in my next one. Bye.